Hey beauties, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be talking all about skincare for the new year and just sort of hitting the reset button. During the holidays, we're eating out at restaurants, going to our friends' houses, maybe doing some traveling, popping champagne, having some wine, all of these things that are so much fun and it's great to indulge and be merry, but they absolutely take a toll on your skin. I experienced that personally this year. Whenever we came back from the honeymoon, I had so many little bumps all over my chin, a complete imbalance between oiliness, dryness, I had little patches. It was insane, and while I had so much fun, I definitely knew I needed to make a change, do something to get my skin back on track. And skin is so important. It truly is the foundation of any makeup application. So if your skincare isn't right, your makeup just isn't gonna look as nice. Which is why I always recommend investing in your skincare first and then your makeup. So that being said, now more than ever, with the start of the new year, I wanted to share with you guys my current skincare routine. There's a brand that I've been using called Beauty by Design. They customize and completely personalize a skincare routine just for you. The way it works is really remarkable and quite innovative, and I've been lucky enough to collaborate with them to create this video. So I want to first and foremost thank Beauty by Design for partnering with me. Everything that I've used has been incredible. I'm so excited to share with you guys. So this is how it works. When you visit their website, you start by taking a quick skin survey and send in a makeup-free selfie. You can also tell them your price range, what you're willing to spend for each item, and that will help them determine what active ingredients to include in your products. After the survey, a licensed esthetician is going to follow up with you via text message so you can ask questions, get advice, go a little more in depth about the results that you're hoping to achieve. Here are some of the text messages between me and Erica, who is my esthetician. I've always been combination, but I'm starting to see those fine lines around my eyes, and I get the occasional monthly blemish on my chin, so it is not easy finding a skincare regimen that fits all of my needs. I need anti-aging around my eyes, but blemish control on my skin. Most skincare regimens are going to be geared towards one or the other, but not both. I explained to Erica my daily skincare routine, the brands I was using, my daily makeup routine, my typical sun exposure, and most importantly, I was able to tell an actual person what my goals were, what I was hoping to achieve with my skincare. And based on all of that information and our conversations and what she read on the skin survey, she created a personalized skinscription or list of product recommendations just for me on my skin concerns. At this point, you can pick and choose what you want to order. You can get the entire regimen, everything that they recommend, or you can choose one or two products just to try. Again, they've already asked you what your budget is, so everything that they recommend to you is going to be well within your price range of what you want to spend on each item. I opted to get the entire regimen. The skinscription is so thorough. Beauty by Design uses over 250 active ingredients to tailor their products to your individual needs, and I love that it tells you what's in the product and why, plus how to use it. All products are 100% natural, vegan, cruelty-free, they're made in the US, they're free from parabens, sulfates, phthalates, hormone disruptors, and chemical fragrances, which anyone with any sensitivity knows is crucial. So this is my current routine. The cleanser Erica recommended for me is a renewing cleanser, Purify Number 130. It has 2% salicylic acid, glycolic acid, ginkgo biloba leaf, watermelon, and rosehip fruit. It smells like light citrus, it has a really nice lather, and I love the way it balances out my skin. I follow that up by using the Transforming Serum. This contains peptides to help stimulate collagen, reduce fine lines and expression lines. They recommend 3 to 4 drops day and night, but I only need 1, maybe 2 drops to cover my entire face and neck. So this should last me a very long time. The Firming Eye Serum is my favorite product because it has retinol, which is something I was able to request in my skin survey. It also has other peptides to smooth skin, but when it comes to lines, retinol is, in my opinion, the best ingredient to use. I've been so happy with this eye serum. To hydrate, the Repairing Moisturizer has shea butter, rosehip oil, squalene, peony root, and spine trap. I love that it comes in a pump to protect the ingredients from oxidizing. It feels very lightweight on the skin, and again, it smells very light, very fresh. There aren't any added fragrances, so what you smell is the natural botanicals, and I love that. As a final step, I got the SPF mineral treatment. Everyone needs sunscreen, and it's the most important skincare step for preventative measures. So I'm really happy that Erica included this for me, and this is something that I will probably be replenishing more often than anything else. I've been using these products for the past few weeks, and I can honestly say I love my results. I'm really excited to keep using them and see just how great of results I can achieve. I love the way the products make my skin feel. I think it's amazing that they are formulated without fragrances, without parabens, sulfates, anything harmful, and their list of active ingredients is incredibly impressive, so you can get great results. Another great thing is that they're gonna follow up with you. So if you have any questions after you receive your products and you've been using them, you can always text your esthetician and ask her for her advice. So you have a licensed professional at your fingertips at all times. They have 365-day support. So it really gives you that peace of mind to know that you are starting fresh, you're starting your skincare, and it truly is personalized for you, but they care about your results. They care about how it's working for you, and they will follow up, which is really nice. And as I mentioned before, I partnered with them on this video, and we wanted to do something for you guys in case you're interested. So I do have a coupon code for 20% off your first order. It's Erin20, which you can use the code at checkout. I'm going to link their website down below, of course, so you can check out their website, see if it's something that would be right for you to help you get your skincare on track in the new year. I was really excited to work with this company. Beauty by Design has hit all of my expectations and far exceeded them. So that completes this video. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it and maybe learned something new. Perhaps you're interested in the service. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. Leave me any of your comments or questions down below. I'd love to tell you more about my personal experience. If you have any questions, you can definitely ask away in the comments section. And for more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe.